About 10 years ago, I began doing book covers. I had been doing magazine work prior to that, and I'd been kind of breaking into the national market, so I was fortunate enough to work for national magazines. So people in that world started knowing my work, and some of the publishers saw it and started giving me book cover assignments. And then somebody saw those book cover assignments and gave me a chance to do a picture book. In fact, the very first book I did was I Dream of Trains. And I fell in love because I felt like I'm meant to tell stories and tell stories with art. I've dedicated my life's work, my art, to children's literature. And I love all kinds of art. I love all forms of art. But for me, it just was a perfect fit. I mean, I love this idea that I can now write stories and illustrate them and actually connect to this broad audience. I feel like I'm a fine artist, and my art form is really that finished book. And for that, for my art form to spend some time on the lap of a child with someone who loves them is a great feeling for me. I'm done. That's all I need. That's it. Otis the Tractor came from two different areas. When I was in college in Lexington, one of the jobs I had in the summer was working on a horse farm. And the way we got around was on a wagon with our mowers and our weed eaters pulled by a tractor. And I got to drive that tractor. You know, we'd take turns. And it was an old Ford, I believe, and it felt like it was 100 years old. But it had a job to do every day, and that was to crank up and take all those college boys over there. We baled hay with that same tractor, and it struck me even then as a college kid who really had no idea at that point I'd ever illustrate for a living or tell stories, that tractor has a job to do, and it's old as the hills, and it's rusty and old and dented. But it cranks up every day and contributes to the farm. So I love that. And then later, my family, my boys, Griffin Graham, and my wife, Tracy, told stories. And they came up with this story about a tractor and the love between the tractor and the farmer's son. And I kind of took that story, refashioned it, and made the farmer's son the baby calf. And that's how Otis started.